Hello everybody. Today I'm gonna show you my favorite exercise with the TRX, which one we can use it at home best way. So we have the one thing, which one is this create special for the door. It's important to have door which one is opening outside, so we're gonna do exercises inside. Drop that thing on top of the door and close it. Pull it, that's it. Now we feel safe.
Okay.
Because the first exercise, my favorite one, is lunges. Main muscles is hamstrings, glutes, quads. Of course, to have the balance, we're gonna use the core as well. So to do the lunges, we need to have from two straps, we need to have one strap. So in that case, we're gonna do one loop only. So one strap, we put another strap, and then first strap, we put back in a loop. Pull it, so this will be fixed one, and nice, tight. And from here, we start to do our lunges. Mm-hmm. So the first one, we need to put foot in that loop. Step a little bit forward, find the best balance, squeeze your core, chest forward, shoulders back, core strong, and from here we start movement with the hips. We put our hips a little bit back and forward, down and up, down and up. We do up 10 to 15 repetitions and change the leg. This is the first exercise, lunges on TRX. Next exercise, it will be pull-ups. So pull-ups is main muscles, is the back muscles, and also involve a little bit biceps and forearm, because we need to have the grip and we're pulling. To do pull-ups, we need to find the best angle for ourselves. TRX is very easy to reduce or increase the resistance. So we just pull it up and make it shorter, and my angle will be a little bit smaller. So from here I go down, keep my back strong, core strong, hands same wide as the shoulders, and from here I pull up, squeeze my scapula together, up and down, up and down. Make sure your core all the time strong to avoid the dropping the hip or arch your lower back. All right. The next exercise, it will be shoulder extension. So this will be involve the mostly rear shoulders and a little bit front one. We take the straps, lean back a little bit, keep your arms straight, strong core, and from here we go up and we go down, up and down. If you feel it's difficult for you, you always can go a little bit higher, and this is gonna make resistance easier. So you go up and down, up and down. We're using the mostly shoulders with the straight arms. Up, one, same. We do 10 to 15 reps, depends of your fitness level and how easy is that exercise. Next exercise is a TRX push. TRX push-ups, we need to make those straps a little bit longer. So we press those two buttons and we pull down till the end. Then we fix them, make sure they're in the same level. In that position, we put our arms slightly wider. Then you step back a little bit. And from here, we go down and up. Make sure your core strong, down and up, down and up. If you cannot do this exercise and you want to do a little bit less resistance, we step a little bit up and we do push-ups. The next exercise will be biceps curl. We take our straps, step a little bit forward, extend our arms, make sure your elbows up from the body, put your hands together, and from here we pull our straps towards the forehead. Up and down, up and down. Make sure your core strong and down. We do 10 to 15 reps. If you feel that exercise is too easy for you, you do 20 reps. And last exercise, it will be Crocodile Plank. We put our foot in a straps, turn around, up on your hands, and from here, put your feet together, strong core, and we go down and leap it backwards. Down and backwards. After we finish, we place our knees on the floor. Here you go. Have a lovely day. Stay strong, be positive. Awesome. The best, which best? Best.